Let's warm up on the pole. You're going to start standing with your feet wide and your hands at around shoulder height, with your shoulders drawing back and down. So I want you to try and keep your elbows nice and close to your body in this one, and whenever you can, lift your heels away from the ground to strengthen your calves and help you develop really nice lines. You stay here. I'm actually going to come around to the side of the pole so that we set up our body rolls that we begin with. All right, lift the heels, pull the shoulders back, lean all the way back, ribs in, sit low, bend your elbows, straighten the legs. We lean back, hips, straighten out as we come up. It's ribs and hips, pull up, ribs and hips, pull in, ribs and hips, pull in, ribs and hips. Good work, up, back, up, back. Good, now we're gonna dip. On the feet. Three, two, turn it round to the side. We roll the hip up and back, sending all of your weight in the back leg. Shift it, other side. Two, one, good. Feet wide, shoulders engaged. We squat, pull in. So knees are out over your toes. Good job. Down, up, down. Take it down and pulse. Good, nice shoulder engagement. Hold it here, keep your hips in line with your knees. Left heel comes down, up, switch. Two, now turn to the side, hip rolls. Switch sides. Two, one. Good, all right. Now we're gonna send your hips around in a circle. Go, whoop. Switch hands, switch hips. Good, knees together, come on up. Hip.